Hello, who's this?
Get inside your room. I'll lock the door immediately.
Why? Who are you? What happened, ma'am? Wait, I'll come. Oh shit. Hey!
What?
He can't breathe. Something is happening here. I don't know. Please come and help me.
Come on, man.
How is this even possible?
I think it's about the virus, which is spreading faster.
Oh, yes, you're right.
Oh, I saw a news that our scientists developed a new technology for treating people. And I don't know, maybe they stopped the spreading of the virus to others. And I think this is the one.
But they can't even breathe. They might even die.
Maybe they have created this technology to kill them like this. We might also have been infected like them. Oh my god.
But we can't let this to happen to us. We have to go inside.
I know what's happening there. That's why I told you to go inside your room.
Who are you?
I'm a doctor.
Will they survive?
What?
Sir, they can't even breathe.
I released them the next second you entered inside the room. They are safe now. They would have locked you from outside.
No! Why? Why are you doing this to me?
The virus has infected you, not your friends. We blocked them inside the invisible walls to prevent them from getting infected by you. Because you might have died unable to breathe oxygen if we had blocked you instead.
Sir. Will I survive, sir?
Deepak, be brave.
I don't want to die, sir. Please, for my family, please save me.
We are trying to save a lot of patients like you, Deepak. And we definitely will, only if you stay strong. Everything we are doing is to protect you and others from the virus.
Yes, I believe in you, sir. Please save me.
Sure, Deepak. we will